big game today and an Auburn team that has not played tremendously good basketball early in the year, but a very dangerous team.
You know, we want to prove that we're one of the teams that belong, a top 25 team around the country. And you got to beat teams like Auburn to get there. And, you know, we got to go out and do it.
Damian Ball across midcourt. He'll get the screen, dishes out right side. Jeffries lets it fly, and he responds. It's going to be Jeffries on the high hash mark, far side of the floor. Spots up, they'll give an open look at three, and he makes some pay.
Cisse to the top of the key, setting the screen. Jeffries uses it effectively for an open look.
High pass to Quinones, far sideline. Kicks it through traffic. Nolly back up high to Jeffries. DJ elbow jumper on the run, and DJ Jeffries is on fire. Memphis goes down low to the right side, off the glass. Boogie Ellis on the left wing. Comes up, shy the elbow, drains it, and Memphis up 12-11. They find Jaden Hardaway up under, and Hardaway from the left side goes to the right block and kisses it off the glass. They'll get it ahead. Here's Dandridge. Dandridge back. Malcolm Dandridge just continuing to play well. Badinali catch and shoot three. How about that wrist? Rattles it in. Gets it ahead to Jeffries, does not have the numbers. He waits on the offense. Nolly's going to take a long three. Wow, buries it. Boogie Ellis off to the left. Ellis turns the corner, finds a seam, floats it, hangs on the rim, and fall. Nolly in a little bit of trouble through traffic to Boogie, catch and shoot three, right side, and it's good.
Great pass by Nolly, got it to him in stride.
Hardaway comes off the screen from Malcolm. Hardaway goes in, high floater, hangs and goes over and in. One-on-one, Ball trying to maneuver, they'll catch up from behind, but he's able to get the layup in. Short offensive rebound. Cisse goes up, gets his own rebound, up again, blocked from behind. Third opportunity, that time. Good job sticking with it.
Stayed with it, he got blocked a couple of times, didn't bother him.
Cross court pass, Dolly catch and shoot three, it's online and it spins in. Right back to Alex, nine on the shot clock. Alex now from the free throw line, with a hand in his face, buries it. Jeffries right side, he'll be picked up by Jones. Check that Thor, comes off the screen from Cisse, Jeffries. Into the lane, spins a couple times, little bunny, and it's good.
That's his versatility. He spin back around, get his body in good position, hit the jumper in the lane.
Jeffries goes one-on-one with Flanagan, looking for the screen, never really develops. So go baseline, and Matt, the Auburn defense just kind of stopped and let him go baseline.
Can't do that against Jeffries, and he recognizes it. Got a layup.
Quinones slams on the brakes, reverses direction, gets it into Cisse. 360 turns, got around Powell. Dandridge all over, Boogie gets loose. Now picked up by Powell, over to Jeffries. Jump stop, hands it off on the block, and the floater's gonna go. Cisse just tried to get position, went up, hung on the back iron and went in. They'll go in, Jeffries lays it up and in, pulls Memphis within two.
Nice feed inside by the Tigers.
8.9 seconds to go, Memphis on the baseline. They got to score very fast. They'll go in, and Jeffries does. Let's face it, after Sioux Falls, they're going to do something pretty special in the league. With everything going on, are you going to get all 20 league games in?
Well, a lot of people are worried about it, to be honest.